The government of Uganda under the national...
The first deputy prime minister, who also doubles as the minister for the East African Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga, has revealed that Makerere University will be conducting both online and physical lessons for Swahili language. Cabinet ministers will be the first to be taught in every Monday cabinet sitting.
Many people are going to be required to learn it. I've already started taking lessons. Members of the cabinet are also going to start taking lessons. And we are going to churn it out to the population. So it's going to be an advantage for us. And I hope that when we start, because the media are part of our target group, we are among those, the parliament, the cabinet, and the media, among those we have decided would be the first to be trained in the use of Swahili. So we are going to work with the Makerere University, which has an incubation center, to have online classes for those who are able, to organize different classes at different times, and slowly, progressively, so that we're able to become more knowledgeable.
On Monday, Cabinet passed a resolution making Swahili language the second official language to be taught in schools, following a resolution by the East African heads of state that Swahili has to be the official language to be used by the East African community member states.
Since 1995, the constitution required us to make Swahili the second official language, but had not been implemented. So, also in 2021, February, the heads of state of the East African community directed that Swahili should now become the official language. Of course, Kenya and Tanzania are ahead of us because they already, for them, they already use Swahili in their public domain, in the schools, and so on. So we're the ones who are actually lagging behind.
Story by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.